This is Chariot Wars. The game is not yet out on Steam, but here is some gameplay action. As you can see, the graphics are all at maximum settings, but it still looks terrible. The controls suck even harder with only 5 controls to use. No real action, no thrill, just nothing what a real racing game needs to have. I hope they fix it all before the release, otherwise this game will be a huge fail.